This is my story of how, as a young filmmaker, I became caught up in a nightmare that would rob years of my life. With my video camera, I was trying to protect some of the world's oldest forests. But I threatened the interests of a billion-dollar logging corporation. That company, Gunns Ltd, was determined to shut down free speech. It sued me and 19 others for millions of dollars. We became known as the Gunns 20. I was at risk of losing everything. It's only now that I can go back to Tasmania to try and make sense of how I became Defendant 5.